Survey says it's 6 o'clock, time for Family Feud. Now, here's your host, Grant Denyer.
Hi everybody, glad to have you with us. It's going to be another fun one tonight as our two families once again try and outplay each other and maybe win some big money as well. Let's meet them. For our fourth night from Eltham in Victoria, our champs, the Ryan family. $20,000 so far, but remind Australia, who has made up this award-winning team?
My brother Adrian, sister Anna, and my brother Brendan.
Cool. And from Chiswick in New South Wales, it's the Constantinidis family. Hey, Jules.
Hi.
Who you decided to bring with you tonight?
My husband, my sister, and my brother-in-law, Chris.
Welcome along, guys. Team captains, and let's play the feud. We surveyed 100 people and the top 8 answers are on the board. Name something you buy that you know won't last long. Elise.
Batteries.
Batteries. I thought it was a good answer, but not on the board. Jules.
Chocolate.
Yay! Top answer. Well done. Pass or play. Pass. You guys are going to play. How did you steal Andre Agassi's towel?
I was a scoreboard operator at the tennis, and my cousin and I ended up looking at him and saying, well, he's got his towels there. And we're like, well, we need a souvenir.
Was he currently in the shower at the time and you kind of went, hey, you won't be needing that, will you, Andre?
No, he was warming up.
He was warming up?
Yeah, yeah, on the tennis court, I should have said.
Oh. That's better. Did you keep it?
Yeah, it was still a good memento for a while.
So, wow, yeah. One of the greats.
It's great.
Name something you buy that you know won't last long.
The newspaper.
Newspaper. First strike. Anna, something you buy that you know won't last long.
Milk.
Milk. Not a bad answer. Is it on the board? What was that, Anna?
So happy I got it right.
Was that your happy dance? Bryn.
I'll go with flowers, please, Grant.
Flowers. Yeah. Oh. Second strike. Constantinidis family can steal, so have a think of an option over there, team. Back to our captain, Elise.
Eggs.
Eggs might not last long. Oh, this is a toughie for the Ryan family. Chris, what do you reckon?
Yogurt.
Kath.
Bread.
Pete.
Underwear.
You're a bit hard on them, are you, Pete? Jules, yours to choose.
I'm going to go with bread.
We're going with bread? Let's do it! Oh, no! Wow, that was the toughest round ever! So points go to the Ryan family. The whole country's wondering what could be on the board. Let's have a look. Number 8. Makeup.
Clothes, shoes, food.
Wow, that was the worst first round ever. Well, what a tough way to start. Well, congratulations to the Ryan family. They get the points. And if one of these families sticks around for 5 nights in a row, they could drive home in the all-new Mitsubishi ASX. This city-friendly ASX seats 5 comfortably. It's packed with features including touchscreen audio, Bluetooth phone connectivity, reverse parking camera and sensors, plus 17-inch alloy wheels. For everybody playing along at home, I want the top answer to this one. See how you go. Apart from paint, name something you need to paint a house. We'll be back with the answer in the feud just after this. Apart from paint, name something you need to paint a house. The top answer was?
Brushes!
Excellent work. Aid, Pete, let's play the feud. We surveyed 100 people and the top 7 answers are on the board. Name something people push their sleeves up to do. Pete.
Hard work.
Hard work. Excellent. Can you beat it?
Digging.
Let's try it. Joking. Constantinidis have it. Pass or play? Pass. OK, they're passing again.
you like to impersonate Australian animals, do you?
Look at Brett. Brett's going, oh, this is going to be awesome.
So, in front of the entire nation, would you please do your impersonation of a kookaburra? Yep.
All right. I'll own it.
Name something people push their sleeves up to do.
Oh, God, I'm thrown off now. run a bath.
Run a bath.
Wow. First try. Bren.
Doing the dishes.
Yeah. Let's give it a shot. Yeah. Something people push their sleeves up to do, Elise.
put on their watch.
Roll my sleeve up to put on my watch.
Ooh.
Second strike, Constantinidis family. Time to have a think of an option. Aid. We're relying on you now.
Thanks, Grant. Yeah. Well, I think if I was a father and I had young children, I'd probably want to change some nappies occasionally. And
interesting. You know? Interesting. Let's see if it works.
Oh. Third strike for the Ryans. Chris, what you got?
We're going to have a fight.
Oh. Ah, why you? Kath.
When you get your blood pressure taken.
Yeah, cool, Pete.
Showing off your muscles, biceps.
Jules, pretty good options, actually.
I'm going to go with because the heat, it's hot.
It's hot, you roll your sleeves up when it's hot. Yeah. This is cool, the captain's making the call. Is it on the board? Gardening. Cook.
Fight.
To fight was on the board, Chris. To clean. So the Constantinidis family yet to get on the board, but do not worry, my friends. You know why? Double points time. Give me Anna, give me Kath. Let's play. We surveyed 100 people and the top 7 answers are on the board. Name a sound that's very relaxing. Anna.
Waterfall.
Waterfall. Yay. It's on the board. Kat.
Meditation CD.
Meditation CD. Oh. So, Ryan family. Pass your time. Chris, what do you do?
Police officer.
You're a police officer. Good to hear. What were you caught doing in the bathtub?
Scuba diving.
You were scuba diving in your bathtub.
I was fully clothed, though.
You were fully clothed. What were you doing in there with your scuba gear on?
It was brand new gear and I needed to test it.
Right, and you thought, hey, my bathtub would be a great way to figure out whether this works.
Why not?
Is it 20,000 feet deep?
Maybe two.
But it worked.
It did.
That's the main thing.
But I got caught.
Name a sound that's very relaxing.
Whales.
Whales. Yeah. The whales song. Were whales in the bath with you at the time whilst you were testing your gear in there?
No.
No. Jules.
Rain.
Rain can be relaxing. Good work. Name a sound that's very relaxing.
Classical music.
Classical music. Yes. Music. Well played. Kath.
Yes.
Name a sound that's very relaxing.
Waves, the ocean.
Oh, that's good. Yes. That's good. Woo! Top answer. Chris.
I'm going to go with harp.
Oh, the old heavenly sounding harp. Second strike, the Ryans can steal. Captain, back to you.
I'm thinking like a running stream, like a lake.
A running stream or a lake. Is that on the board? We love the sound of water. We're two away from a clean sweep here, Pete. You're two strikes down, so this needs to count.
The breathing sound that my daughter makes when she's sleeping.
I love it. Is it on the board?
Three strikes. Ryan's. Brent.
Gonna try the sound of silence.
Ooh. Anna.
Wind?
Wind can be relaxing. Aid?
Yes, I think I'll go with Anna with the wind.
The wind. Elise, you're the captain.
Sorry, I know it's against the majority, but I am the captain.
Captain's
cool. Silence.
Please. We're going with the... We're going with the sounds of silence. Oh! So welcome to the party, Constantinidis family. 156 points. The last two answers on the board are number seven. Wind chimes, to be specific, and birds on a rainforest. Well, we've got a fight on our hands, everybody. The new family now takes the lead, 156 points. Remember, Family Feud is also online at 10 Play, where you can re-watch some of the crazy things our families say and also play the official Family Feud game. Head to 10 Play for all the details. Triple points when we come back. Stick around. Have been playing fantastically. They're on 98, but however, not leading because the Constantinidis family have the lead on 156. They have just arrived in the last round and now they're in front. The family who gets the 300 points in this round will get a chance at $10,000. It's triple point time. Now, everyone, I have no idea how this is going to finish. So give me Bren, give me Chris. So let's play the feud. We surveyed 100 people and the top eight answers are on the board. Name something you see on almost every bill. Bren.
Dollar symbol.
Dollar sign. Nice. Chris.
A head.
A head. I see you're thinking on a dollar bill, the note.
Get rid of it.
Pass or play one.
Pass
over here to the Constantinidis family. Were you in Mission Impossible with Tom Cruise?
Yes, I was.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
The one that was shot in Australia? That
yes.
would be what, number three?
Three, yes.
Three? Wow.
Mm.
Did you like get to talk to him?
I'd like to say that I did, but I was close enough so that I could smell him.
You could, you could smell him?
Yes.
Who's taller?
I reckon you're taller by about that much.
Yeah! Excited by that. Something you see almost every bill.
Amount due.
The amount that's due. Ooh, good job. Right up, Pete.
A reminder sticker.
It's not on the board, however, but just the first strike. Kath.
Animals.
On every bill, you might see an animal.
Oh, every. Oops.
Second strike.
Yeah.
So the Ryan family could steal in this triple point round. You guys are leading at the moment.
Due date.
A due date.
Yes.
Good work. Okay, Jules, what do you got?
Got one. The address. Person's address.
Yes.
Is that there? Third strike. Okie dokie. It's over to the Ryans now. Who? Are about to faint. You guys trail. This is triple point round. Get the steal right, you're our champs again. Bren.
The person's name who the bill's going to.
Yeah. Anna. Oh.
A picture of them. Oh. I've gone blank, I'm really nervous.
Clearly you're not the bill payer in the household.
Don't pay the bills.
Aid.
A reference number. Yeah. Or, yeah, a reference.
Okay, all right, Captain. Some really interesting options to go with or not go with there.
Yeah.
What's it gonna be?
The person's name, Grant.
The person's name to be on there, otherwise, how do you know who's gonna pay this bill? Who's it for? Is it your phone bill or is it mine? I don't know, check the name. We wanna see name on the board. to get you guys closer to winning a car on this show. That'd be nice. Is it there?
Yeah!
So Jules, Pete, Kath, and Chris, they came, they played hard, they took them right to the end, but it just wasn't the result that you were hoping for. Jules.
My other answer name.
Oh, nice. Oh, you were going to go with that? It is too late, but it was that close. You will, however, be taking home a $1,000 gift card from Just Sunnies with thousands of styles to choose from. They're Australia's number one online sunglass store. And, of course, let's not forget, you'll be taking home the Family Feud board game. The Constantinidis family. Really great try. Really well done. Ryan's.
More money time.
Come on. Elisa's in. The dream team from last night. Wow, we can now play for $30,000. How cool is that? You've got brilliant. 20 already. We're going to go for another 10 by sending you back that way first, Elise. And $10,000 is the amount we shoot for in Fast Money next.
Family Feud is on Facebook and Twitter. Plus, you can find us on YouTube and catch all the action on 10Play.
Here in the Feud, so let's see if the Ryan family can take home $10,000. Gee, it's been a good run for you guys. Do you know that by being crown champs again, you're now playing for the car tomorrow night? You were this far away. This far away. Did you have an aim coming onto the show?
We just wanted to get on the scoreboard. That was
so you just points is all you wanted. Yeah. You just wanted
and
some
not embarrass
points.
Ourselves. Which hopefully we haven't done.
No, you haven't. We've loved you every step of the way. The good news is you guys are going to get 200 points again, let's hope, and get another $10,000. Elise is now in our soundproof booth and can't hear your answers. I'm going to ask you 5 questions and I'll give you 20 seconds to answer. What on earth was she doing? If you pass, we'll come back at this time and the clock starts at the end of the first question. Are you ready?
Yeah, mate.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Good luck. Tell me the person in your life that asks you the most questions.
Mother.
Name an animal that is hard to catch.
Cat.
What's something you eat out of the jar?
Peanut butter.
Name a common fear.
Heights.
Name something you pack for a picnic.
Champagne.
Whoa. Oh, my goodness. Don't do that to us. Oh, man.
Oh, I'm going to need one after this. Listen,
high school. Yep. Tell me the person in your life that asks you the most questions, you said. My mother does.
God love her.
God love her if this is a high score. Survey says yes.
Great start.
Name an animal that is hard to catch. You said cats are. Mm. Yeah. Survey says. Ooh, just 4. What's something you eat out of the jar? You said. Peanut butter?
Not too sure.
Not too sure. Survey says. Name a common fear. You said. Heights. I like this. Survey says. Name something you pack for a picnic. You said. Champagne. We'll be spraying lots if you guys can get another $10,000 tonight. The survey says. Over the 100, good job. Head back to the family, clear the board. Right, welcome back, Elise.
Hi.
You need a score of 95 points to get $10,000. So he's done his bit, you do yours, you'll be fine. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions, but as you're the second player, you know this, you'll get an extra 5 seconds. If you pass on a question, I'll ask it again if there's time, and if you repeat an answer that's already there, you'll hear this sound. And I'll ask you to try again. So can we remind everybody of Bren's answers? 25 seconds on the clock. Time starts from the end of the first question. Good luck. Tell me the person in your life that asks you the most questions.
Husband.
Name an animal that is hard to catch.
A cat.
Try again.
Dog.
What's something you eat out of the jar?
Nutella.
Name a common fear.
Spiders.
Name something you pack for a picnic.
Wine.
Excellent. I got a good feeling. $10,000?
Come
on. Yeah. Feel good?
Yeah.
Tell me the person in your life that asks you the most questions. You said. Husband does. Survey says. Six. Oh. Mum was the top answer. That was Brent's. Well done. Kids was the second highest. Yeah. 89 points now. Name an animal that is hard to catch. You said. Dog could be hard to catch. Survey says. Three. Rabbit was the top answer. Bird, the second highest. Hmm. 86 points required for $10,000. What's something you eat out of the jar? You said. Nutella. That was a big
guilty,
confession for you
guilty.
In front of the nation, wasn't
guilty.
It? Guilty, Your Honour. And you know what? You're on the money too, because you got the top answer! That was a little tastier. Yeah. 58 points required for $10,000 from these last two answers. Let's do it. Name a common fear. You said. Fear of spiders. Feels good. Let's try it out. Survey says. Oh. 36. Brent had the top answer of heights. You guys make a pretty good team here.
Oh my goodness.
Just 22 points now for $10,000. That's all we need from this last answer. Question was, name something you pack for a picnic. Oh. You said,
wine.
You guys really like to hydrate while you're out having a picnic, don't you?
We don't worry about eating, though.
22 points. That's what we want. That's what we've got to hit to take your tally to $30,000. But you're playing for the car tomorrow night anyway. This is a good bonus. The survey says. Sandwiches was the top answer. Well, they just missed out, but they've got $20,000 so far, and they do get $10 every fast money point. Most importantly, they're back to shoot for the car tomorrow night. The project's up next. I'm Grant Denyer. Good night, Australia.